Struggling with brain fog and forgetfulness? You're not alone. And today, we're fixing that. Most people fail to address these issues because they don't understand the root causes, like blood sugar imbalances and chronic inflammation. That changes today. By the end of this video, you'll have three actionable tips to sharpen your memory, regain focus, and finally overcome those frustrating moments of forgetfulness. So, let's dive in. I'm Dr. Garland Glenn, and I've spent over 40 years helping people just like you stop and reverse memory loss and cognitive decline. Over the years, I have worked with thousands of individuals who struggled with brain fog, forgetfulness, and the fear of developing Alzheimer's. Today, I'm sharing the exact strategies that work for them and can work for you. This video is for you if you've ever felt frustrated by forgetfulness, struggled to maintain focus at work, or even in conversations. I get it. It's tough, but it's also 100% solvable. We're going to break this down into three simple, actionable tips so you can sharpen your mind and regain confidence without relying on ineffective medications or vague advice from traditional healthcare. Make sure you stick around for tip number three. It's the most important one, and it ties everything together. The real challenge with brain fog and memory loss isn't just about getting older. It's about hidden imbalances in your body like unregulated blood sugar, chronic inflammation, and even nutrient deficiencies. These issues disrupt optimal brain function, but they often go unnoticed because standard lab tests don't look for them. If left unaddressed, these underlying issues can lead to long-term cognitive decline, making it harder to stay sharp, independent, and engaged with your loved ones. I know how it feels to misplace items, forget names, or repeat yourself in conversations. It's overwhelming, but it doesn't have to stay that way. Let me tell you about Mark. Mark came to me worried about increasing brain fog and forgetfulness. He was struggling to recall names, important details from meetings, and even events with his family. Traditional doctors told him, it's just your age, your labs look fine, but he knew something wasn't right. After running a comprehensive cognitive action panel, we uncovered the root causes of his symptoms. It was chronic inflammation and unregulated blood sugar. With personalized strategies, Mark was able to sharpen his focus, improve his memory, and feel confident again. In just a few months, he went from frustrated and forgetful to sharp and energized. This shows that with the right approach, you too can regain control of your brain health. Three tips to solve the problem. Number one, balance your blood sugar. The first step to solving brain fog might surprise you, but it's all about stabilizing your blood sugar. Tip number one, eat balanced meals with protein and healthy fats. You want to avoid sugary snacks and processed carbs. Those cause blood sugar spikes. This works because stable blood sugar provides a constant energy supply to your brain, preventing those midday crashes that make you feel foggy. For example, swapping your bagel for eggs and avocado in the morning can keep your mind sharp and focused throughout the day. Tip two, reduce inflammation. Struggling to get results? This next tip is a real game changer. Tip number two, you want to focus on an anti-inflammatory diet by including foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids like salmon. You want to include leafy greens and even turmeric. Avoid inflammatory triggers like gluten, processed foods, and sugar. This helps reduce brain fog by calming the inflammation that disrupts neural communication. Studies show that inflammation is a major contributor to cognitive decline, making this strategy highly effective. If you're serious about your brain health, check out my automated anti-inflammatory diet plans linked in the description below. They include recipes, meal plans, and shopping lists to make this process much, much easier. Tip number three, get comprehensive blood testing done. This final tip is the key to making everything else work and it's where the magic happens. Tip three, get a comprehensive cognitive action panel test to identify hidden imbalances causing your brain fog and memory loss. This is especially useful because standard lab tests do not look for these critical markers like inflammation markers, hormonal imbalances, and nutrient deficiencies. For example, one of my patients discovered that a simple vitamin deficiency was the missing piece, and correcting it made all the difference. The same can happen for you. I'll leave you with a quote that perfectly sums this up. The best way to predict the future is to create it. This quote reminds us that taking proactive steps today can change the outcome of your brain health for tomorrow. Let's quickly review the three steps to solve brain fog and memory loss so you can start seeing results today. One, balance your blood sugar with protein, healthy fats, and fiber. Two, reduce inflammation with an anti-inflammatory diet. And three, get comprehensive lab testing done so that you can uncover the hidden root causes. When you apply these tips, you'll start to feel sharper, more focused, and confident in your ability to protect your cognitive health. Which tip are you most excited to try? Let me know in the comments below. If this video has been helpful for you, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to check out my cognitive action panel and automated diet plans. They're specifically designed to help you sharpen your memory and protect your brain health. Links are in the description below. That's it for today. Keep taking action and moving towards better brain health. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay sharp.